You know, when she first started her question, it sounded like she had a really good mindset in place. She said, "I'm planning on doing this." And she must always continue to have that type of can-do mindset and surround yourself with other people that believe that you can do this. You know, you're 23 years old. A lot of people are gonna throw that into question. They're gonna say, "Oh, you're too young, you haven't experienced life." All these different things that older people that have failed at something try to put on you. What you are doing is going to be unique, but you have to own this journey.
Yeah, and I think when we're talking about owning it, you have to be positive. You have to understand that you can achieve it. And for everyone that is listening to this podcast, I would love for you to go back to the question. The beginning of the question, when Leander starts talking, she says, "I'm planning on retiring in 10 years." Something to that effect, but I know the language was, "I'm planning on." It wasn't, "I'm going to try to," or, "I really hope that I can do this. I'm not sure, but I'll see." These were definitive words. "I am planning on doing this," right? And that's the type of mindset that will get you somewhere because you've already adopted this goal that you're going to achieve. You've already adopted this positive mindset that you're going to do it. "I'm planning on doing this. I'm going to do this." You know, it's the difference between someone hoping they can do it and someone saying, "Okay, can you help me decide how much I need to invest each month? Because I'm planning on getting there. I just need the roadmap for how to do that."
That's right.
And it all goes to that mindset of really accepting the challenge and understanding that you can do that. And the sooner that you can get into that mindset on your FIRE journey, I think the more successful that you can be.
Definitely.